it's a place that you can never exhaust. You can never beat it. It will always be cassidly and grindingly moving on and doing its own thing as a town, and it's very unforgiving and unaffectionate in many ways, and yet it's got its own lovable logic to it too.
I love the running around through the subways. I love the endless toing and froing and looking at the watch and planning things and running here and running there and getting to know the same steps here and there at stations around town, and the intersections and the bustle and the people and the talk and the parties and the frenzy, you know.